So welcome back. This is the P9 part 2. I wrongly pressed terminate recording and not pause, so sorry. So I pulled out my TDK 268. So now we're gonna see how we do with this phone. Thank you. actually detached. Whoa, it's pretty hot. Actually detached. It was pretty difficult, thanks to my DS-268. As you can see now, there's a nice gap right there. This was pretty tough. Pretty hard. Yeah, seems that some sort of corner in, like an iPhone. This one seems to be a ripoff of an iPhone. Seems to be. To me, it's pretty hard. Pretty hard still. So I need to kind of manage budgets. Jesus, Lord Savior. So, give it a second. Let's just give it a second to cool down, fellas. So here we are back again. Phone needs some cool down. Let's see. As you can see, slightly detached. On the bottom. I mean, that was great and achieved thanks to the TDK 268. So the opening of this phone, I guess, would be some sort of tricky. I guess some sort of double action is needed. It's pretty tricky. Yeah, it's coming very slowly. Seems that it's stuck, so I need my plier. Oops. Oh no, folks. This phone is super. Just can access a super tiny portion. So my nail is stuck in it, as you can see. This thing have a pretty strong force. Jesus, that was impressive. Jesus, that was impressive. But we opened with no damage to my nail and to the phone. Pretty fucked up. Some dirt, some dirt of salt around. So gonna detach the antenna, gonna detach the battery first, and there's the warranty seal, which actually is pretty gone in the sea. Remove bracket which holds in place the battery. Goes the bracket, and goes the battery, which looks as a pretty standard battery. Got some crap there. Got a nice amount of crap there. We got some huge amount of crap right here. Take a look closer. Yeah, pretty dirty. Was maybe a tiny explosion there. Lot of salt. So you can see shit. Here you have it. We got maybe some sort of explosion here, maybe some, just some dirt. Got a pretty decent maybe explosion there. Got this huge bracket pretty fucked up. Got a pretty fucked up area down here. on the bottom. I got a pretty fucked up component. So we're gonna pull them. We're gonna go on disassembling the phone. I think I need to remove the battery. Super gentle, because anyway the connectors already had a bunch of damages, pretty serious. Let's see. So let's see. This bracket seems to be removable. Maybe it's covered in dirt, salt. Various shit. Here, this connector. Oh, we got a bunch of crap here too. Look how much salt under the connector for the. I can see shit. Look right there. How much salt there's there. I'm gonna pull this connector right here. Let the little Lego really gently. Oh, it's pretty bad. The salt. Go on, shall we? It's pretty stuffed with salt. This phone is pretty stuffed with salt. Brackets are all removed. There's this thingy. Right there. Which actually is pretty important. That's the grounding of the camera. No salt in the camera. That's nice. So I guess this is a bracket. Think from where you pull it. Pull it like that. Here you you can access the cameras. Whoa, let's take a look there. Oh Jesus. I guess the camera was working. Take a look there. It's pretty fucked up. Right now it's upside down. The hell happened? This is right. So as you can see, it's pretty fucked up, especially there in the black. In black spot, that's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. So let's pull the board. There are some screws that I didn't see. Okay. This side of the board is pristine. I mean, look at that. That's not bad compared to the other side. So I may think wood for the screen. So let's remove this bottom bracket. Three tiny screws on the bottom. Bracket. Some connectors which looks pristine. That's pretty good. The antenna is right there. Speaker. Oops. It's the Vibro. Fiber is detached. So the headphone jack is detached. So we got the charging board, which this one on the top look good, almost good. on the bottom. This is shit. Looks completely as shit. So let's take a look at the connectors there. Pretty messed up. Nothing too bad anyway. Okay. Let's check the battery. Is to connect to the battery. Take a look at that. That's the connector of our battery. Better it's shorted, I guess. This thing there melted. Don't know if you noticed, but I think that yeah, you noticed. Connector, it's more fucked up than it seems. This burn there. It's definitely burned. So maybe now it's not short anymore, but it was surely short till now. Give it the proper probing. Zero. 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 0. Zero. Zero. 380. Zero. So the battery, I guess, it's gone. Battery, it's gone. It's pretty badly shorted. Speaker. She's still wet. Let's try to remove the battery. So, folks, we're gonna need to heat it. So I show you some of my butt. That's pretty hard. Better, still flat. That's good. We can remove this burning thing. So. Stripe weren't even visible. Stripes. Pretty hidden. So, we have our chassis. Should not take a look later. I'll take a look at the battery. So battery, right, it's pretty bad, it's in bad shape. Pretty dirty. Make this connector great again. So this battery, it's fucked up in the inside. That's pretty bad.
seeing if I have any battery around that size.
Oh, because I removed all the batteries from here. Yeah, sorry, I'm giving you my penis. Some more batteries around. I'll have to sort out that battery. So,
take a look here.
I'm gonna need some alcohol.
Good.
Okay.
This thing right here, some sort of, seems to have some sort of waterproofing. USB port.
So one side of the board is pristine. We're gonna keep it like that. Gonna try about fast. Like that. So we can remove the caps. Let's remove the caps. Caps. Cap one. Those caps eat shields. So the board looks pretty healthy. Almost. Salt at leaf.
That should be as much as possible.
Yeah, wait, we need to still clean. It's pretty dirty still. Okay, let's take a look. Still shitty. Right there. What's that crap? Some damaged components. Something exploded right there. Yep. Looks that something is exploded right there. You can see, if you can see. Yeah, it's burned with the battery.
So the battery shorted, component there made boom. Some other boom. Sonic boom, mega boom. That looks bad. It exploded something. Right there. So I guess the component it's gone. So that a component just went bye-bye. Maybe.
So fine. The boards are cleaned. Let's take a look at this wrecked chassis. So let's see the screen.
So is the camera. Yeah, it's undamaged. Some damage, but not too much. So this, as you can see, it's moving. It's not too good, but it's actually not too bad. Let's check out the main wire. Pretty good. It's pretty good. So we got a bunch of damages around. There is a good chance to make it great again. So this was the teardown. Later I'm gonna perform the first attempt. Thank you for staying tuned. See you next time. Bye.